Liverpool need a new midfielder. Their goal may be to sign one player in January to hold them over and then go for a top player in the summer if they cannot sign one of the potential world-class options this month. Number 1, Jude Bellingham. Jude Bellingham is a dream. The Borussia Dortmund star has been the standout player of the Bundesliga so far this season, even above Jamal Musiala and Christopher Nkunku. Because he's important to Dortmund, it's impossible to overstate. A leader by his action, Bellingham is the perfect box-to-box defender. He carries the ball with the ball and has developed a killer edge to his game in and around the box. Underrated creatively, Bellingham has 7 goals and 3 assists between the Bundesliga and Champions League this season, averaging a key pass per match in both competitions. Without Erling Haaland, Bellingham has found it harder to create chance, but he has stepped up even more as a goal scorer and the defender to cover a few weaknesses in the side. 3.2 tackles per game and 1.4 interceptions per game is an elite defensive output. But a player who also scored goals from midfield, Bellingham will be extremely difficult for Liverpool to score financially, and the competition from Real Madrid and Manchester City is readily as strong as it gets. Jude Bellingham is worth going all in for. How he is only 19 years old.